concern when it comes to cutting up. I can graft a chicken's gizzard on the wishbone of a pup. And here's the great experiment I'm just about to tackle, to find out if the net result will bark or crow or cackle.